Welcome to the initiative, Speak English Fluently, the M.M. Patel Way. Part 8. In this part, we will see questions and answers in all the tenses. Listen carefully and repeat. Do you go to school?
Yes, I go to school.
Did you go to school?
Yes, I went to school.
Will you go to school?
Yes, I will go to school.
Do you go to school daily?
Yes, I go to school daily.
Did you go to school daily?
Yes, I went to school daily.
Will you go to school daily?
Yes, I will go to school daily.
Do you go to school to learn?
Yes, I go to school to learn.
Did you go to school to learn?
Yes, I went to school to learn.
Will you go to school to learn?
Yes, I will go to school to learn.
Do you go to school with your brother?
Yes, I go to school with my brother.
Did you go to school with your brother?
Yes, I went to school with my brother.
Will you go to school with your brother?
Yes, I will go to school with my brother.
Does your brother study?
Yes, my brother studies.
Did your brother study?
Yes, my brother studied.
Will your brother study?
Yes, my brother will study.
Does your brother study physics?
No, my brother does not study physics.
Did your brother study physics?
No, my brother did not study physics.
Will your brother study physics?
No, my brother will not study physics.
Does your brother study regularly?
No, my brother does not study regularly.
Did your brother study regularly?
No, my brother did not study regularly.
Will your brother study regularly?
No, my brother will not study regularly.
Do you help poor people?
Yes, I help poor people.
Did you help poor people?
Yes, I help poor people.
Will you help poor people?
Yes, I will help poor people.
Do they help the poor students?
No, they do not help the poor students.
Did they help the poor students?
No, they did not help the poor students.
Will they help the poor students?
No, they will not help the poor students.
Does he buy newspaper?
Yes. He buys newspaper.
Did he buy newspaper?
Yes, he bought newspaper.
Will he buy newspaper?
Yes, he will buy newspaper. Does he buy newspaper daily? No, he does not buy newspaper daily. Did he buy newspaper daily? No, he did not buy newspaper daily. Will he buy newspaper daily? No, he will not buy newspaper daily. Are you learning to speak? Yes, I am learning to speak. Where are you learning to speak? Yes, I was learning to speak. Will you be learning to speak? Yes, I will be learning to speak. Are you learning to speak English? Yes, I am learning to speak English. Where are you learning to speak English? Yes, I was learning to speak English. Will you be learning to speak English? Yes, I will be learning to speak English. Are they learning to act? Yes, they are learning to act. Where are they learning to act? Yes, they were learning to act. Will they be learning to act? Yes, they will be learning to act. Are they working? No, they are not working. Were they working? No, they were not working. Will they be working? No, they will not be working. Are they working to earn money? No, they are not working to earn money. Where are they working to earn money? No, they were not working to earn money. Will they be working to earn money? No, they will not be working to earn money. Is he giving his books? Yes, he is giving his books. Was he giving his books? Yes, he was giving his books. Will he be giving his books? Yes, he will be giving his books. Is Mohan giving his old books? No, Mohan is not giving his old books. Was Mohan giving his old books? No, Mohan was not giving his old books. Will Mohan be giving his old books? No, Mohan will not be giving his old books. Is Mohan praising his parents? Yes, Mohan is praising his parents. Was Mohan praising his parents? Yes, Mohan was praising his parents. Will Mohan be praising his parents? Yes, Mohan will be praising his parents. Are they going to market? Yes, they are going to market. Where are they going to market? Yes, they were going to market. Will they be going to market? Yes, they will be going to market.
Are they going to the nearby market?
No, they are not going to the nearby market.
Where are they going to the nearby market?
No, they were not going to the nearby market.
Will they be going to the nearby market?
No, they will not be going to the nearby market.
Are they playing cricket?
No, they are not playing cricket.
Where are they playing cricket?
No, they were not playing cricket.
Will they be playing cricket?
No, they will not be playing cricket.
Have I eaten an apple?
Yes, I have eaten an apple.
Had I eaten an apple?
Yes, I had eaten an apple.
Would have I eaten an apple?
Yes, I would have eaten an apple.
Have I eaten a sweet apple?
No, I have not eaten a sweet apple.
Had I eaten a sweet apple?
No, I had not eaten a sweet apple.
Would have I eaten a sweet apple?
No, I would not have eaten a sweet apple.
Have I taken lunch with my sister?
Yes, I have taken lunch with my sister.
Had I taken lunch with my sister?
Yes, I had taken lunch with my sister.
Would have I taken lunch with my sister?
Yes, I would have taken lunch with my sister.
Have I bought a religious book?
No, I have not bought a religious book.
Had I bought a religious book?
No, I had not bought a religious book.
Would have I bought a religious book?
No, I would not have bought a religious book.
Have I gone to market?
No, I have not gone to market.
Had I gone to market?
No, I had not gone to market.
Would have I gone to market?
No, I would not have gone to market.
Has he donated his books?
Yes, he has donated his books.
Had he donated his books?
Yes, he had donated his books.
Would have he donated his books?
Yes, he would have donated his books.
Has he thrown his old books?
Yes, he has thrown his old books.
Had he thrown his old books?
Yes, he has thrown his old books.
Would have he thrown his old books?
Yes, he would have thrown his old books.
Has he talked to the students?
No, he has not talked to the students. Had he talked to the students? No, he had not talked to the students. Would have he talked to the students? No, he would not have talked to the students. Have they worked properly? Yes, they have worked properly. Had they worked properly? Yes, they had worked properly. Would have they worked properly? Yes, they would have worked properly. Have they worked for 8 hours? No, they have not worked for 8 hours. Had they worked for 8 hours? No, they had not worked for 8 hours. Would have they worked for 8 hours? No, they would not have worked for 8 hours. Have they attended the seminar? Yes, they have attended the seminar. Had they attended the seminar? Yes, they had attended the seminar. Would have they attended the seminar? Yes, they would have attended the seminar. Continue repeating the exercise till you are confident of speaking all the sentences fluently, confidently yourself. Thank you. Thanks a lot, and see you again. Thank you.